Mama's Diary, entry number one. I think we reached the halfway point.
Of the stairs,
yeah. So, Koreans don't really believe in just lackadaisically going up the mountain with switchbacks. Oh, no, no. They have to have stairs going straight up. About a million of them.
It's kind of ridiculous. You haven't been counting because then we'd be sad about how out of shape we are.
We see all these people in business suits, just hiking casually, smoking cigarettes, and not sweating. So it makes you feel really out of shape and really silly as a 20-something year old hiking up a mountain and you're being beat by a 70-year-old man.
Why don't Koreans sweat?
We have yet to figure this out.
It's so frustrating.
Hiker's log number two. So, we get off at the bus stop earlier. Ryan thought that that's where we should get off. And we hiked and hiked and hiked. And we thought we were almost to the top. But Ryan, show him where we're at.
This is a bus stop near the top of the mountain. Up there is where the fortress is.
Bus stop. It goes here. This is the bus stop. We hiked all that way.
There's still some more hiking trails around, but we at least made it to the fortress and now we can rest before we explore a little bit more.
Random dog following us in the woods. Hiker's log number 4 or 5, we can't remember now. It's been a long day.
We ended up taking the wrong trail off the top of the mountain. So now we're about the entire distance that we've come away from where we need to be now. So yeah. The sun's going down, and I think we're gonna start running the trail.